In this problem, we have a hydration reaction of 1-butyne. So we're looking at the addition across a triple bond.